Hello guys, welcome to another episode of Kalari Darshana. Today I'm going to demonstrate you the third Shakti form, means the third form Arapakai. It goes like this. So the first part, the introduction as I call it, it is the same for all the Arapakai forms. Here it goes. You go like this, this, one, one, two, back, give a kick. You go like this, to the back, and we come back like this. Go one, two, and then we go back, and now we stand ready. So I don't need to repeat it, I think, because we did it to pretty much extent in previous videos. So I'm starting with this one. Fists, ready. I give a kick. I also have explained this one. It is a kick like this. I come back to the knee. So to say, I scrape my leg like this. I step here and I jump. So I give a kick, come here, and I jump up. I come down in the lion again like this, and I stretch out here. It's all similar to the first two forms. Now I go back. Okay, now comes a little bit different thing. The middle part. I give a kick. Then I'm going to give a kick outside. It's the same leg, like this. Again I give a kick. And I give a kick to the outside direction. It's the same leg. Again, do the same. Kick. And outside, go a little bit back. Again, I get a kick, and again, I get outside. I get a kick, and I do the turning jump. Okay, that was for this part. So, I'm standing here in the turning jump, like this. I come up. Again, I stand this. Again, it repeats itself. One, two, three. Back. A little bit more back. Then give a kick straight. And I turn it to the right. Here it comes. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Okay, now again, go a little bit back again. The straight kick and the turning jump. Okay, again, I'm here in turning jump. I go back. I start off like this. I give a kick. And now we get somewhat like the glue part. Between the two middle parts, I have a glue part like this. It's also same like the first and the second form. And I come here. One, two, back. And I go back. So I can repeat the glue part again, because we call it the glue part. So I have two middle parts, which I glue together by one lane. As it were, I go and I come back. So go this one, kick, jump up, this, I go up like this, with the Playmobil doll hand like this. I go back, it's an evasion, I dive under his blow and his attack, and I jump forward to his face or whatever it is, whichever the opening is. I grab him, go back, defend myself like this, and give an attack his ribs, like this. It's an attack to the 12th rib. So, like this. I go back, one, two, and three, kick, and I go back. Okay, now the second middle part. The second middle part starts off first middle part, like this. And go back. Now, we did in the previous middle part one straight kick, and I went a round kick outside. I turned the kick outside in this direction. Now I do the same, and I add one straight kick to these two kicks. So I get one, two, three, one, two, three. Yes, one, two, three. Then go a little bit back. I step forward and I do a trico, three kicks, a kind of pendulum kick. One, two, three. One straight kick, and I turn, and I give something like an X blow with my hand, like this. I end up on the floor in this way, in the horse position, and I go back. So I'm going to switch the side again, as if I was standing there. So we're standing like this at this side. I go back and I come here. Two, three. Again, I'm doing three times, three kicks. First time, one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Then the trico, pendulum. And then again, this going to the back, straight kick. Let me try. Go like this. So I get a straight kick, and I turn. I lift my the heel of my foot towards my buttocks, so that permits me to turn, to rotate in this direction. Yeah. So I rotate. When rotating, I stretch up my chest, put my right hand around my head, and give the X blow like this, and stand in the horse position. Then from horse, we get up again, and I'm going to end the form in the usual way, like this. Then we're going to do this. If you can stand here, I step out like this. We went all over this technique or this part of the form in previous videos, so I'm not going to repeat it. Like this, one, two, three. So that was the third form, Arapukai. I hope you enjoyed it, I hope you have understood it. Please watch Arapukai forms 1 and 2 videos so you understand this one better. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time.